I'm Haley Washington. Today is March 1st.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance,
followed by a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, my name is
Three, two, one.
Okay.
Three, two, one.
Hi, my name is Mr. Walsh. I'm here with my friends Serenity and Joe A. Joe A, what's the weather going to be like today?
It's been sunny and cold.
Cloudy and cold. Hi, my name is Mr. Walsh. I'm here with my friends Serenity and Joe A. Joe A, what's the weather going to be like today?
Cloudy and cold.
Cloudy and cold.
Serenity today.
It's supposed to be cloudy and cold. You're a band. All right, you ready?
Funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine.
And the name that teacher was? Mr. Newsome!
Congratulations to Ms. Floyd's class on winning a teacher.
Me smile with my heart.
Hey, do you remember that kid from kindergarten?
No, what was his name again?
Exactly, because you didn't buy
the yearbook. Order your yearbook now for only $29.
Submit your forms before spring break.
I don't want to forget anybody when I go to my new school, especially not you.
Well, we can just buy a yearbook so it doesn't happen. Submit your forms before spring break.
Buy a yearbook now, $29.
Hey Falcons, Ms. Kossler here. Just a quick reminder that pre-ordering a yearbook is the only way to guarantee that one will be waiting for you when they arrive in May. We do order extra copies, but they sell out very, very quickly. If you want a beautiful full-color yearbook to remember your year here at Northview and have all your friends signed on the last day of school, you need to pre-order by March 22nd. The cost is $29 and you'll turn in your order to the bookstore. Thank you very much.
I put my arm around so you how strong I am. I put my arm around, I'll show you that I am. I'm unstoppable. I'm a butcher with no brakes. I'm invincible. Yeah, I win every single.
Come see Annie Jr. today or
tomorrow, tomorrow, come see it tomorrow, it's only a day away.
Now it's time, and leave me when I wake. Thank you, Ben, and welcome back to America's favorite radio program, The Octet Hours of Mind, starring your old softie, Bert Healy. And good evening, Colorado Warbus. It's nice to be here, John.
Good evening, Bert Healy. It's nice to be here.
Colorado Warbus, I understand you have something to tell the folks about Little Andy.
Yes, I'm conducting a coast-to-coast nationwide search for Annie's parents. Furthermore, I'm offering a certified check for $50,000 to any persons who can prove they are Annie's parents.
Wow!
So Annie's parents, if you're listening in, write to all the board of us, care of this station, and you all the board of us.
Thank you, Bert Healy.
Well, I see by the old dog come along that another of our 39 children has gone by faster than you can say oxygen. Yes, this is your old selfie, Mrs. Hayes Floyd, Bert Sandy, until next week. Same time, same station, good night.
Let's check it out. Shut the camera off. See the batteries.
Check it out!
I'm Kylie.
And I'm Haley. Thanks for watching.
Stay classy, Falcons.
Today is my birthday. It's my birthday.